this. I've definitely made this house in Minecraft before. yeah. And then this is our door right there. That's our walkway.
You said your door, though.
Don't forget the W.
Oh yeah, and then we got a W right here because we only take dubs. Hey, it's supposed to be like that. And so yeah. Oh yeah, right here we got some firewood because it keeps everybody. It keeps the homies.
So to be clear, does someone go up into the roof and
lock? Yeah.
Okay. Where's the stairs at the house?
It's inside.
Don't touch.
Yeah.
I'm a part of this.
No, you're not.
Yes, Jesus was born in a barn / manger. Right? So we have a silo with a candy cane light on the top to keep the airplane from hitting the top of the silo, which is by code even back then. And so we have frosted mini wheat shingled roof on a pitched roof at the top of the barn.
Are structurally strong.
And then we also have all the barn feeding going around with the multi-grain silo at that, so they can feed all the farm animals.
And it's
going to
be the winner.
Okay. So you have this massive castle that represents his holiness. You have a moat to keep Satan and the devils away. As you can see, each house is structurally equal. Because in the kingdom of God, everyone is equal.
He's been paying attention.
Well, I am. And so, you know, that's basically the kingdom of Jesus. Any questions?
What the house looks like, it's what's in the house.
That's a perfect point. So, as you can see, you know, it's very small, right? But that's because there's no need for confinement of space. As you walk in, it's just massive spread.
Yeah,
because
it's getting deeper in here.
The crib is definitely way bigger.
Hey, quiet. You already talked.
I'm sorry, but the crib has fire. It's going to burn down. In the kingdom of God, there is no wildfires.
If it burns down, we'll call
it. Except the Holy Spirit.
I'm just trying to understand the lay of the land here. So the moat does what again?
It keeps Satan out of the kingdom of God. Okay, so when the demons come on a warpath, God harvinges all his people like Noah did the animals on Noah's ark.
Okay. Okay, so they go in, and then they're saved.
Yes.
I see.
Yeah. Okay. This is our little tiny school.
It's made out of like M&M's, chocolate chips, I think. Those little white things. And like, yeah, there's a playground, the mulch, slide, the swing, kind of like. And then we got a school bus.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel.
Kingdom of Jesus! Over there, Bob!
That's great. I just watched Christmas Vacation last night.
Andrew, stop.
Right. In recognition of outstanding construction, aesthetic presentation, and overall superiority among gingerbread edifices, Jefferson Community Church is honored to present this award to the Open Air Barn.
Yeah!